Al-Imam al-Harwi al-Hanbali rahimahullah, the Imam of Greater Khorasan, mentioned in his book Dham al-Kalaam on the authority of Ashhab bin Abdul Aziz, who said, I heard Malik say, beware of Bida. It was said, O Abba Abdullah, which is the kunya of Imam Ahmed, what is Bida? He said, the people of Bida are those who speak about the names of Allah and His attributes and His kalam and His ilm and His qudra, and they don't remain silent on what the Sahaba and the Tabi'un, may they have ihsan, remain silent on. This is a grave warning for us to adhere to the way of the Salaf, especially in belief and especially regarding the names and attributes of Allah. O Allah, guide us to the straight way. Don't make us among the people of innovation. Make our iman that of the Salaf Saleh. Walhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen.